coffee in the back checking us out. This guy is actually friendly, I would say, because he just lets us ride. That's not very typical here in Canada so far, because we've just been kicked out, and this guy is killing it for us right now, I guess. Well, thank you, Canadian cop over there. Good to go.
Dun 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 d